5G is critical infrastructure for the smart city. Integrated Access and Backhaul, or IAB, is the new standard that makes it easier to deploy all the cell sites needed to support 5G service. In this episode of Two Facts and a Fiction, we'll explain how IAB simplifies network rollout. Then we'll challenge you with three IAB statements. Two are facts and one is fiction. Can you tell which is which? Watch. With its extraordinary speed and bandwidth, millimeter wave 5G will be the platform for many smart city applications. Everything from environmental monitoring to more efficient trash collection. But millimeter wave radios are coverage limited, so carriers will need many more 5G cells to ensure service in dense urban areas. Running fiber for backhaul to all those cell sites becomes an expensive problem. With IAB, a 5G base station uses wireless connectivity for backhaul over the same spectrum and antennas as the 5G service to devices. No costly wired backhaul installation. All a 5G cell needs is power. This is a main reason why Verizon has embraced IAB for its massive 5G network. The third generation partnership project, 3GPP, is working to standardize IAB networks. The Release 16 standard allows for multi-hop networks that help IAB meet any number of requirements, such as range extension while maintaining quality of service targets. You can download the standard at 3GPP.org. Let's see how well you know IAB. Listen to these three statements. Only two are true. Can you tell IAB fact from fiction? Number one, the 3GPP standard supports IAB and legacy terminals only, with new user equipment features or standardizations. Number two, IAB has comparable performance at 5G millimeter wave frequencies as fiber backhaul. Number three, IAB is better than current wireless backhaul technologies because it does not require a separate antenna. Can you spot the fiction? Be sure to share this video on all your social channels and comment below. We'll reveal the fiction and correct it right here on our YouTube channel next week. Just follow us to make sure you don't miss it. Then try again. Learn more on our site and follow our Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn accounts for the next episode of Two Facts and a Fiction. From Mauser Electronics, we'll see you next time.